Hey guys, welcome to my channel, where we talk about Mandela effect stuff. I seem to have been absorbed into this thing since sometime, I guess September, as early as I can remember, getting absorbed into this by the Chick-fil-A logo changing. I worked there for 3.5 years, and it now has a K in it all of a sudden. I never thought these things would happen, but anyway, let me just discuss this Outkast video. Miss Jackson, I know it's been talked about on Twitter, and it's split like 50-50, although it's most of us remember 1,000 times. Now it's turned into trillion. I'm gonna play the lyric for you, okay? You can hear it. You tell me what you think. Please vote. Please thumbs up if you remember thousand, thumbs down if you remember trillion. Oh, there you go. Please like and subscribe. I'll try to put out some more videos. Anyway, over and out. Talk to you later.